tell you what, I ran this down with a millstone, both sides, and I'm talking about Lewiston and Clarkston. Lewiston, Idaho, you go across a bridge and you get into Clarkston, Washington, and they're both sides are so different energetically. And both sides are kind of bound in this Hallmark, Kenny, Wheatfield bind to sinister basement or wet bar, if you will, porn films. Hallmark porn films. You can imagine what that's like, but major difference between this side and that is over here you've got a little white girl from a cow tongue with blonde hair who wants to be loved and adored by all the men and supported financially based on that economic kernel. She doesn't really care to get along with women. And the men avow she doesn't really care for academics, but anytime she tries to reach out of her diaper pail to become more sophisticated and more accepted by this class, she gets swirled around by men avow as an object of prey. And so she quite often winds up being the teenage mom by age 16. And then that becomes generational. It's hard to get out of that. And they're usually against religion because religion tells them that their sex they're having outside of marriage, which in their interpretation is love, is wrong. And they believe love controls, yeah, so they don't like being told that it smells like yuck from the yuck, from the muck. And over here, these men of Al tend to avoid Sam's. They don't, you know, think Tim Curry, Rocky Horror Picture Show. They don't really want to, they avoid that one. They don't really want to get involved with transgendered females. So they tend to nest over here and avoid this one. And over here, you've got more edgy girls. But I do know this one is in charge of academia, and they all want to be this one. But they don't realize what they're reaching for, and what they do is getting in the way. And they think that Joey boy is going to be the mate to be by their side while they get there. And she puts them all. And Sans, mother of Sans, they both agree. They want all those sexually active girls in their teens to be under the control of Joey boy. But you've got the little girl act from that on both sides. And that won't put up with that.